and the Democrat in a deep South state. In terms of how you strategize for the campaign, are you concerned about a lot of outside money from Republican organizations pulling in and a lot of attention on this particular race?
I'm not as concerned about that as being called an oddity. There were only three states with races 4 years ago as well. It worked out just fine then. I think it's going to work out just fine now. It is true that there's just too much money in politics these days, and money flows from everywhere, but it's just part of the reality of the situation. I am optimistic that I'll be reelected for precisely the reasons that I gave you earlier. Louisiana is doing better on so many critical fronts than we were 3 years ago. And while we still have our challenges, we are in a much better position to meet those challenges because we can do so from a position of strength. So I'm optimistic about the election this year, and I don't think the dynamics have changed much at all from where they were 4 years ago.